Hey, how's it going? Yesterday I put up a video about this guitar, the Brian May Guitars Special, but today's video is all about the sounds that I pulled to shoot that video, and they were all generated in an XFX 2 running Quantum firmware 2.01. So let's have a look at it, and we'll just have a look at the X Edit screen here. I've got the bridge and the center pickups selected in phase, in series, and the amp that I've chosen is actually a Morgan AC2012AX7, and I've chosen it because it is a very good sounding Vox-ish type of amp, but it's kind of dark. It needs a treble booster in front of it, which is perfect because that's what we're going to be using. So first of all, the sound of it. It will clean up a little bit with just a single pickup selected. But that's fine because I'm not really that fussed about it. The cabinet I've chosen is a blue top boost cabinet, AC30 cabinet. And if we have a look at this amp again, we've got high cut over here, which acts the same as a Vox, pretty much, but all I've done is up the bright knob here, which is kind of doing the same thing. Bass, mid, treble are all boosted. I haven't put any bass cut on because I'm going to hit it with a treble booster, which is in our drive block over here, treble boost, and I've got the drive set to max, and if we switch it on, I could back the drive off, and also these cut filters are very important. Now I've got the low cut at 1.5 hertz, but I could drop it back to give me more bottom end, but I kind of like it up there. The high cut we could also drop back to, you know, to 3000 hertz, but also I like the hair that it gives me, so I've left it up there as well. I'll put this drive at about 8 o'clock, sorry, 3 o'clock. So there's our basic sound. Now if I wanted some phaser, I've put the phaser after the drive block and before the amp block. And as you can see, it's pretty much just a script 90 with a fairly low rate, quite a bit of depth. Da, 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 da. I'll turn our phaser off and I'll go over to the flanger because he did use some stereo chorusing and I've kind of built this sound. Which I rather like. There's also a chorus which is doing the same sort of thing. And then we come to the delay, and the delay I've based on an 800 millisecond and 1600 millisecond stereo delay, so I've used a dual delay. Turn it on, Brett. I've reversed the phase of the left. Now, have a listen to this difference if there's no phase reversal. Left phase reverse. Or you can reverse the right. Stick the flanger in there. And some reverb. Delay off. I've put a wah in here well, and I've used the mortal wah, which is not quite sure what the mortal wah is, to be honest. I've got a control emission pedal down here, so it sounds like this. It'll give me the cocked wah sounds or whatever I want to do with it. The next thing to build for me is probably the Deke amp, if I can, inside the XFX, which shouldn't be too hard, but a quick solution is just to use the cocked wah. So there it is, my friends. We've got some you've got it all there. What haven't I shown you? Compressed, well, that's not going to get used much. But pretty much that'll give you a good starting block to build your own Brian May-esque sounds on, and please forgive me for staring at the computer. I know there's nothing more less interesting than watching somebody stare at a computer screen. If you like it, you can download the preset and try it for yourself. This was built on an XFX 2, so it should port to an XL and an XL Plus, maybe with a couple of minor tweaks. The download link is below the video. Thanks for watching. See you soon.